She danced the rumba, the tango, and foxtrot, and now finds there's only one dance that's captured her passion for dance.
Thank you, Jenna.